destination comes from Isabel, which means island.
Even though business has already begun to take a hit, I started my quarantine a few days later than most because of my superiors. But anyway, prior to day one of quarantine, my friends and I went out.
So you know guys, day three of quarantine.
None of us have the virus.
We out here, Jesus. It's sad before, why the water looking like this?
Began to get real. Even grilled a little outside with my sister. I also went to the beach before they closed it.
When you walked in, but I never feel the drip when you're talking. Only meet me in the drought when you're falling.
Never ask me
how I like my eggs in the morning.
Never ask me
taking comfort in my shadow, but you seem to stay afloat cause you're shallow. You can never make a promise for tomorrow, cause all the time you choose to take has been borrowed. I just pull up then.
And we even made some content. Which you guys should totally check out.
That she's the one always taking pictures, right? Not me. Not me.
One thing I'm really proud of is the fact that I finally started something I've been wanting to do for like years now, which is learning how to DJ. I can't wait until I'm good enough to make mixes and play shows. I played a few video games, of course, watched or maybe too many YouTube videos, and that's about it, besides the many cocktails and Netflix shows I've been consuming. I don't know if I'll be doing a week two of this, but I just hope this is all over by my birthday. So stay inside. Thanks. Bye. And my-